guys, good evening po. Okay. Ito po, ano, it is Holy Thursday, no? So alam niyo naman, every Holy Thursday ho, usually ginagawa ho ng mga Pinoy talaga naman ng nagbibisita iglesia. So my first bisita iglesia is the Guagua Pampanga. Oo, mamaya yun, naano ka na, na-videokahan ko na siya, no? So papakita ko doon yung ano ba yung pin repair nila for the bisita iglesia ng mga taga Guagua Pampanga. So ito si Mrs. Saka si Zach. Okay. Okay. Say hello to them. Hello. So next destination po namin, the second parish church po na pupuntahan po namin is Santa Rita. Okay. So mami, let's go. Santa Rita. Ay, nagutom, nagmais, no? Ako later na lang. Okay, so nakita yan, dati tao. Okay. So destination Santa Rita. Okay. Okay guys, so ito, we reached the destination. Okay, so we are now here in Santa Rita. So check, ang daming tao. No? Ayan. And also there, dami. Pasok tayo dito, mami. Okay. So this is the Santa Rita na usually the tradition of every Filipinos, no? The visita iglesia, no? Tsaka ang daming mga tanggi doon. At nag-off na, no? So papasok na. Okay, so check the parish church of Santa Rita. Okay, so we are here. Ano ko muna, stop ko muna yung mismong camera. Okay, and then I will do some videos, no? Sa mismong anong pinirepair naman ni Santa Rita for the visita iglesia. So tapos na for the visit of the Santa Rita, so the parish church. Okay, daming tao. Dami din dun, dami. Okay, so next destination namin is now Bacolor na, yung diretso dun, no? So pupuntahan natin yung the Bacolor. Okay, that's the next destination. That is the third destination. Okay. Okay guys, so now, ito, dito na kami sa mismong Betis na to, Betis, nagwagwa pa rin, no? So, yeah, this is our third church, no, na i-visit with the visita iglesia, no? So, we are completing 7, that's the tradition of the Filipino, no? So, ayan, no? Sa mismong Maleldo, 2023. So, finally, puga din kami, no, after the pandemic. So ito, we are enjoying, and of course syempre have a blessed Holy Week guys, no. Okay guys, pasok muna ako. Okay, Santa Clara kami guys. So Betis to ulit, wag mo pa rin, no. So this the fourth, no, na simbahan na binisita na yan again for the Visita Iglesia. This ka simbahan na to is no nasa convento ng mga madre guys, no. So ayan, check. The surroundings. Okay, na naalala ko nung bata pa, no. Si Sister Connie, pinupuntahan namin dito. I don't know kung still buhay pa siya. Pero yun nga, ano, napakabait ni Sister Connie na lahat ng petition namin na pagdarasal at the same time yung mga may gusto, no, naisin na makamtan, eh pupunta talaga sila rito at talaga namang hindi pinapahiya, no, ng mismong simbahan na to. It's known for that, this church, no. So yeah, so this is the convento ng Santa. Okay guys, so this is the fifth church, no, na i-visit namin. Again, to complete the Visita Iglesia, you need to visit at least 7, no, na churches, no. So check the Mama Mary's dito. Ito yung mga gusto kong inaano rito, mga different kinds of Mama Mary's. Check, no. Alam mo yung mga Mama Mary's, ha? Alam mo yung mga Mama Mary's? Oo. Okay. Mga Mama Mary's to. Tingnan natin. Okay, mga Mama Mary's dito. This is again in Cabalanchan, Bacolor. Okay. So lang. The Immaculate Conception. Okay. Oh, guys, ano pala? Change camera ko siya, no, para makita niyo.
Nakikita yung ano, oh.
So guys, this is the Immaculate Conception. And the next Mama Mary is Our Lady of Assumption. Okay. Followed by Pregnant Mother. Okay. Next is Señora de la Leche. When you talk about Señora de la Leche, leche in Spanish is milk ba? Am I correct? Okay, just correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, so yan, leche. And a Mother of Perpetual Help. Yes. And this one is, of course, if you are a Bosconian, I'm a Bosconian, so you know this Mama Mary. This is Mary Help of Christian. And Our Lady of Most Holy Rosary. Followed by Our Lady of Sorrows. Next is Our Lady of the Poor. And next is Our Lady of Miraculous Medal. Next is Señora de la Mercedes. Our Lady of Fatima. Followed by Our Lady of Guadalupe. Next is Our Lady of the Pilar. Okay. Next is Our Lady of Mount Carmel. Oh, dyan yung mismong alma mater ko. Our Virgin Mary, sa mismo Regina Carmeli. Mary of Mediatrix of all Greece. So Our Lady of Antipolo. And last but not the least, Our Lady of Remedies. So yan yung mga Mama Marys natin dito here in Cabalanchan. Okay. So yan. So, visit muna ako guys sa mismong church, okay? So ayan guys, pinakita ko yung mga different kinds of Mama Mary's dito na matatagpuan, no? Dito sa mismong Cabalancian, Bacolor, no? Yung parish church nila rito. It's along the MacArthur Highway guys, malapit sa Dubs ito guys, ha? So ayan, no? So again, no, to complete the visita iglesia, ayan na, papasok na kami sa church. Ito siya.
Christus Maria.
So hindi na nila inayos yan guys, no, kasi ito eh nalakar noong time ng pinatubo days. Nandun ako, dito kasi ako nag-aral nung panahonan ko sa Don Bosco, no? Kaya we are aware, so check, papasukan natin later on. This is the church. Check nyo yung mismong nalakar, no, yung level. Papakita ko later on, okay? This is my pang-anim, no? Ayun sa Tatyan right now. Check. This is Fernando. And governor is going to Minalit, no? And yun yung daan ko din, papunta ng shortcut to Makabebe. Nada ka ng kukul, no? So guys, pasok muna ako sa simbahan to visit the 6th church, no? Wilson Matias Pampa. Okay guys. Guys, the last and final my 7th, no, na church to do the visita iglesia is ito, parish church of Minalin, Pampanga. Okay, so ito na siya guys, no, papakita ko siya church. This one going to Manila and to Manalo, yung road na yun. Okay, so papasok na natin. Okay guys, so guys, so finally we have completed, no, the 7, no, na mga churches na to visit the visita iglesia. Okay, so time check, it's exactly 12 o'clock natapos namin. So hoping for a best for us in this 2023, and magnilay-nilay po tayo sa mismo mga kasalanan po natin. And at the same time, same of course also me. Yeah, we are not perfect, no? We are human, no? Nagkakamali. And of course, we want to thank Lord Jesus Christ, no? Sa mismong sinacrifice, ang mismong buhay niya for us to save the humanity, no? Again, this Lenten season or Holy Week, talaga namang itutuon ko, no, sa mismong pagsisisi sa mga nagkakasalanan, at I restart, no? Para magampanan ko ang pagiging Katoliko ko, pagiging tatay ko, pagiging asawa ko, to be a good father, good man. Okay guys, so again. Have a blessed Holy Week, guys. Enjoy your Holy Week.